Did Marlin lose his mind? The Finding Nemo conspiracy theory discusses that at the beginning of the film, not only did Marlin's wife die, but his children as well. This implies that Nemo never really existed and his search was fictionalized by Marlin so that a completely single father could have some sense of life. Sad, isn't it?